BS. Calling BS. How big your city is.
Yeah, you hemorrhaging.
What's that thing in the middle? Is that all it is? Reasonably nice park. Not the nicest I've seen, but it's all right. Like dick water.
Ship constructed.
Seems like you have too
Your
many
father
workers.
Had that same steely look.
The fuck was that? I did not expect it to let you make that field so big.
I'll do.
Game save.
Damn, girl, you hemorrhaging that money. Really need grain that bad? Fuck. Built fucking farms the size of a small city. What fucking bread could they need? Well, you're literally about to be bankrupt. I love how you have, like, coal plants literally right next to your bread farm. Always demolish them. I think you need to get rid of some of your dudes.
Save.
I'm gonna fucking sleep with black people.
Ceasefire has ended. Game save.
I don't quite understand the fucking money gauge thing that tells you how much in the positive or negative you are. Maybe you should build a wall. Like, how are you plus 500 right now, but your money is barely inching up? I'm just watching your population crawl up. Get rid of some of them.
It's all how you're born, isn't it? You can boss me.
You reached a new milestone.
It's all prepared.
Please, couldn't muck me out, could you? The Imperial Court will hear of your impressive kingdom.
That is a wonderful idea.
Is there like a downside to lying to your dudes?
Censorship,
like, does it catch up with you later?
The cranny of the corrupt.
My impression of you is unfavorable.
Game saved.
How are you just shitting money right now?
We'll gather and toast your elf.
Good thing the roads were still glowing green in that picture. No, they don't know what the fuck those are. Never seen a window in their life. Do you even have soap yet? Alright, so your dudes aren't just like smelling like fucking vinegar. Look at the fucking pollution by your factory. Like, you could literally see the clouds coming off of it. How are you, like, making so much, though? I don't know. I don't understand how you were, like, plus 500 and making almost nothing.